Resources in terms of financial resources that are supposed to go into changing the lives of the people of Kenya. And so the president is coming out there to be able to say that it doesn't matter who you are, we will come for you. And I think in Kakamega he was very categorical, and following up from the show where he said, if you don't get to the bottom of this, you will be, you know, you'll have to go. Then the second thing I see is a frustrated president, and I think this public outcry is not going to help him. He is the one who's at whose back, really, rather at whose door the buck stops. And so he needs to, you know, call his CS and tell him, gentlemen, what is going on? Can you be frank with me and tell me exactly? This is really an indoor and over the table coffee, more or less, discussion. And I'm sure that given the institutions, because when DCI and ODPP come to the fore, it shouldn't be a blame game. These are people who then need to take action.
Do we expect too much from the president in the sense that he has made it public that, you know, I need the CS to do something about it, but given the confines of his work and the law, how much can he, what more can he do other than give directive and say this needs to be done? Because again, at the end of the day, these cartels cannot be arrested on feelings or hearsay. There has to be credible evidence.
Precisely, and that is why I agree with the CS, because he says, I can't investigate and I can't prosecute. So he's going to the front and saying, DCI, ODPP, please proceed. EACC, come on board and all that. But you see, again, on the other hand, remember that this war was begun by His Excellency the President. Right. And from where the President sits and the kind of intelligence briefs that I'm sure that he receives, he is not aware. I mean, he's not...
He's not just shooting in the dark.
He has a lot of information. He knows what he's doing. And for a busy president like President Uhuru to talk about this twice on two very important occasions...
And on a very short space of time.
Exactly. It means there is something he knows which he's not being told, or he's not seeing it happening.
Actually, he even went to the extent of giving details of some of the farmers and even the number of acreage of farms that some would have.
And even saying, I own farms, and they're not small pieces of land. It's this huge. So there's something which I'm sure the president is aware about, and I think that therefore the institutions that are in charge and responsible for some of these things need to come and assist the president. If the CS is not sure, if he's not sure about what he's doing, he probably could be sure that he might lose his job, because I think the president is getting frustrated. Farmers down there are getting frustrated, and you realize that lots of meetings have taken place, and the farmers keep saying, we are getting frustrated, we wake up every morning and we're not receiving from our sweat. So I think that one, the individuals of His Excellency the President, the CS, then the institutions, because really this is an institutional matter. It's about a